All right. All right, now listen. When Shepard saw you and Ralston waiting for him in front of the car, he panicked.
Why?
Only one answer. He recognized one of you as a Red agent.
You've really gone into orbit, haven't you, McGarrett?
Okay, then you tell me how Wolfat knew that Shepard hadn't talked, that he was unconscious, and that Dr. Forbes was going to do the operation. Now, you've had this wing sealed off since you brought Shepard in here. Only you and your men have been allowed to come and go.
Well? Ralston. He's been in the Far East until 6 months ago. Hong Kong, Vietnam. Maybe even inside China.
Yeah. Maybe. Just maybe. Shepard found out that your man, Ralston, was working both sides of the street. Now, maybe Shepard would have told you if he had the chance, but when he stepped off that chopper and recognized Ralston, he figured he was walking into a trap.
You're guessing?
Yeah, I'm guessing. But it's worth guessing. A child's life is at stake. If Ralston is feeding information to Wolfat, maybe we can keep that child alive.
I just can't believe any of this.
Come on, Mr. Cavanaugh. Behind that cloak and dagger of yours, you can believe anything. Now, you can't tell me that you don't believe that Ralston could have sold you out. Hold it.
I'm gonna put him on ice.
Now, wait a minute. I got a better idea. Get him out of the hospital. Turn him loose. We'll dog him. Maybe he'll give us a lead to Forbes' daughter.